beyond happy to see you marrying the love of your life. Another long road, but we are here to celebrate the joining of two people truly meant for one another.
I was a boat stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. Just forgot on the shelf, no wind in the sails, going nowhere with no one but me.
It is nice to see that Justine did not put Eddie in the friend zone like she has done to many other guys in the past.
Just lost in the sky, wondering why everyone.
Justine searched high and low for this one true love, and it took going back to the place that constantly keeps pulling her away from us, North Carolina.
You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours.
I was a worn-out. I remember the first time I met Eddie. It was through FaceTime. Then I met him in person, and I found out that those big muscles actually do come in handy.
Lost in the sound of a lonely melody.
Make it, I tried. There's nowhere in the world I'd rather be than right next to you. I'm gonna start by saying that Dad would be so proud of you. You started a beautiful family. You're an already amazing father, and you're gonna be an amazing husband too.
But all jokes aside, I knew Eddie was the guy for Justine. He opened the car door for her. Like, legit. Justine waited next to the car, and he opened the door.
I was a boat stuck in a bottle that never got the chance.
As fate would have it, you started working at my CVS. That was the day I laid my eyes on you, and right then and there, deep back in my mind, I stored these 7 words. One day I will make her mine.
Justine, you look beautiful. Eddie, you're okay.
There are so many things I love about you. Your ways of treating everyone like they are your family are my favorite. I'm so excited to continue growing with you. I can't believe I get to call you my husband today. I, Edward.
Thank you, Justine.
Thank you, Justine.
Thank you, my wife.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
As we stand in the church exchanging our vows, I will continue to think back to the first day I saw you. And now say, she is mine. Oh, that was a cute one.
I love you, boo-boo.
May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your conception and fill you both with his blessings. With God as joy, we must never divide. Amen.
Baby, last night was hands down one of the best nights that I've had, no doubt.
Justine, even though the road to this day was long and weary, we made it. You made it. Good job, girlfriend.
Stars and pouring rain. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough.
Boo-boo, what a ride it has been so far. You will always be my first toot and boo.
If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never.
Still to this day, I envy her. Look at this wedding. This place makes me want to marry my wonderful husband all over again.
Baby, I could die unhappy.
Justine, you have been a part of this family for some time now. But now I want to officially welcome you with open arms to this wacky family. God bless you guys.
My knees. Oh, but that black dress makes it hard to breathe.
I believe everyone would agree with me that putting Eddie into this crazy family was the best blessing in disguise. It took adding a Dallas fan to my family to get a Super Bowl win for our Fighting Eagles, so thank you, Eddie!
You and Justine have such a unique love. That's a once in a lifetime kind of love. So spend it making the best memories.
Justine truly is his perfect match because with her laid back attitude, Eddie does not get to hear any nagging unless it's from me. Do not forget to continue the little romantic things. Keep them going.
I'm so excited to continue growing with you. I can't believe I get to call you my husband today.
Lord God, we give you thanks for bringing Justin and Eddie together. Bless them with happiness, good health, all the days of their life.
Real life, Mom and Dad, thanks again for hosting another wonderful Thomas Eddy party. But congratulations, Justine and Eddie. May your marriage be filled with lots of unconditional love that you show each and every day. Let's raise our glasses for the newlyweds to Eddie and Justine. Congratulations.
Maybe I could die a happy